at the end of a day. That's been made to pay. Still pressed and clean, the partner who's been the best legal brain. Told again and again, he needs R&R. So he gets in his car and drives to a place where everyone's ace. When nothing remains of his glass of champagne, a woman so pretty she'd stopped at a city comes in with such grace in his face. The woman sits down. Why are you guys so serious? It seems deleterious. Do you want to come home? With me quite alone, we could get laid. You won't be betrayed. I'm looking for pleasure, for stretching the measure. But what's in it for me? The ugly VP.